everybody. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to play Black Dog by Led Zeppelin. So, first off, what you're going to want to do is do the 7th fret on the A string, and then go from 5th to 6th to 7th on the D string, so it'll go. And then you're going to hit back up that 7th on the A string, and then the 5th on the G string, then the 7th on the D string. And then after that, you're going to go from the 7th of the G to the 9th of the G. And then you're going to go down to the 5th of the G. And then what I do is I go, which I just pluck it, then tap my finger, then let go and push on to the 7th of the A string. But if you don't, you can go 5 to 7, then 5, then to the 7. And then after that, you're going to go 5th of the G to the 7th of the A, or to G. I mean, from the 5th of the G to the 7th of the D. Sorry. And then you're going to go from the 5th to the of the D to the 7th of the D and hit the 7th 2 times. Then move up a string to the A string. But you're just going to hit that once. You're just, instead of going, you're going to go like that. And then you're going to move down to the 3rd fret and hit the 3rd and 5th fret. And then an A bar chord. So, or you can just do an A chord or whatever you want to do. But, yeah, that's pretty much it for how to do Black Dog. To mention, after that you do everything but you move up a string. So instead of going, you're gonna go and then do everything like that. So yes, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe and leave a comment. Thank you. Bye-bye.